We begin with breaking news tonight. A deadly fire on Easter Sunday in Byram has been ruled arson, and a man is now charged with capital murder. The fire killed one person and injured five others. According to police, Marcos Uriel Laura Perez threw a bucket of gasoline on all the victims and ignited the fire using a cigarette lighter. Perez was also hurt and is being treated at a burn facility in Alabama.